Tanner.
Hello, Shayner. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good. So, what's on your mind tonight, Shayner?
Well, it's after midnight, so, I really just wanted to wish my dad a happy 59th birthday today, January 15th.
Oh, well, happy birthday to Shayner's dad.
You, my dad.
I do know your dad. He's a fine man. In fact,
yeah.
The truth is, for those listening who appreciate this show, Shayner's dad was instrumental in getting this show to happen and in keeping it going with getting the advertisers to support it. So, yes, a big happy birthday to Shayner's dad.
Yeah, he is very proud to have you on.
Well, I'm glad to be here. So, good. Good for him. What else is on your mind?
That's about it. I just wanted to wish my dad a happy birthday. We went bowling on Saturday, family night out, my son.
Well, wait, did your dad go bowling too?
Of course he does. He does everything. He still plays hockey.
Well, okay. Hockey and bowling aren't exactly the same athletic output, to be fair.
Hockey's a little more athletic than bowling. Yeah, I mean, all you have to do is roll a ball.
Hockey's impressive at 59. Bowling at 59?
He's an old man, but he still swept us all.
59? It ain't old anymore, son.
69.
Oh, he's 69. Good for him.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Wish him many more years. And the song you want to play?
Yeah, there is. I mean, he was 14 years old about this song, but I just wanted to play, I don't know if you have it, Bryan Adams' Summer of 69.
Yeah, we absolutely do.
Bryan Adams it is.
All right, I know, even though Bryan Adams is something of a douchebag, we'll play it.
All right.
Have a good night. Oh, yeah, bye-bye.
Happy birthday, Dad.
Happy birthday. Bye-bye.